Welcome to Invest in Africa Now, where we explore innovative solutions to real-world challenges. Today, we're diving into the pressing need for industrial ice-making machines in Africa, where access to reliable electricity is often limited. Join us as we uncover the immense demand for ice cubes and blocks in Africa and discuss effective marketing strategies to meet this need. But before, we will ask you to subscribe, share, and comment. We publish this kind of video every week on this channel. Do not forget to click the notification bell. In many parts of Africa, especially in regions with hot climates, the demand for ice is skyrocketing. From keeping beverages cold to preserving perishable goods, ice has become a necessity for millions. However, the lack of reliable electricity poses a significant challenge. That's where industrial ice-making machines come in. The need for ice in Africa extends beyond just convenience. It's a matter of necessity for businesses and households alike. Whether it's for cooling beverages in restaurants, preserving fish and produce in markets, or providing relief from the scorching heat, the demand for ice is undeniable. With unreliable electricity being a common issue in many African countries, traditional methods of ice production are often insufficient. Industrial ice-making machines offer a reliable and efficient solution to this problem, providing a steady supply of ice regardless of power outages. Now, let's explore effective marketing strategies for industrial ice-making machines in the African market. To successfully penetrate the African market, it's essential to tailor marketing strategies to address the unique needs and challenges of the region. Here are some key strategies to consider: education and awareness. Many potential customers may not be aware of the benefits of industrial ice-making machines or how they can help overcome electricity issues. Launching educational campaigns through various channels, such as social media, local radio, and community workshops, can help raise awareness and generate interest. Demonstrations and trials. Organizing live demonstrations and offering free trials of industrial ice-making machines allows potential customers to experience the benefits firsthand. This hands-on approach can be particularly effective in building trust and confidence in the product. Partnerships and distribution channels. Collaborating with local businesses, such as restaurants, bars, fish markets, and supermarkets, can help establish distribution channels for industrial ice-making machines. Offering incentives for businesses to become distributors or resellers can accelerate market penetration. After-sales support and service. Providing reliable after-sales support and service is crucial for building long-term relationships with customers. Offering training programs for machine operators and technicians, as well as prompt maintenance and repair services, ensures customer satisfaction and loyalty. Across Africa, from bustling urban centers to remote villages, the demand for ice continues to rise. Whether it's for keeping drinks cold in restaurants and bars, preserving fish and produce in markets, or providing relief from the sweltering heat, ice plays a crucial role in daily life. However, frequent power outages and unreliable electricity infrastructure pose significant challenges to meeting this demand. Industrial ice-making machines offer a reliable and efficient solution, allowing businesses and communities to access a steady supply of ice, regardless of power disruptions. Now, let's explore effective marketing strategies to promote industrial ice-making machines in the African market. To successfully introduce industrial ice-making machines to the African market, it's essential to adopt tailored marketing strategies that address the unique needs and circumstances of the region. Here are some key strategies to consider. Localized outreach. Engage with local communities through targeted marketing campaigns that resonate with their specific needs and challenges. Utilize local languages, cultural references, and channels such as community radio, marketplaces, and social gatherings to reach potential customers. Demonstration events. Organize live demonstrations and workshops in key locations to showcase the capabilities and benefits of industrial ice-making machines. Allow attendees to interact with the machines and experience firsthand how they can address their ICE-related needs. Education and training. Offer training programs and educational materials to potential customers, highlighting the advantages of industrial ice-making machines and providing guidance on installation, operation, and maintenance. Empowering users with knowledge builds trust and confidence in the host. Have you ever wondered how those perfectly formed ice cubes and solid blocks of ice are made on an industrial scale? Today, we're diving into the fascinating process of industrial ice production, uncovering the intricate steps behind the creation of these essential frozen commodities. At the heart of industrial ice production are specialized machines equipped with advanced technology and precise controls. Let's take a closer look at the step-by-step process of how ice cubes and blocks are made. First, let's explore how those uniform ice cubes that cool our drinks are produced. Water filtration. The process begins with high-quality water, which undergoes filtration to remove impurities and ensure purity. Ice formation. The filtered water is pumped into ice molds within the ice-making machine. These molds are designed to create perfectly shaped ice cubes of consistent size. Freezing. The water is rapidly cooled to freezing temperatures, causing it to solidify into ice within the molds. Harvesting. Once the ice cubes have formed, a heating element or mechanical mechanism is activated to release them from the molds. Collection and packaging. The freshly harvested ice cubes are collected and transferred to storage bins or packaging containers, ready to be distributed for sale. With precise control over factors such as temperature and ice formation, industrial ice-making machines ensure the production of high-quality ice cubes suitable for a variety of applications. Now, let's explore the process of producing solid blocks of ice, commonly used for industrial and commercial purposes. Unlike ice cubes, which are individually formed, ice blocks are created through a continuous freezing process, water circulation. Filtered water is continuously circulated over a flat surface within the ice-making machine. Cutting. Once the ice sheet reaches the desired thickness, it is cut into individual blocks using specialized cutting tools or machinery. Harvesting and storage. The freshly cut ice blocks are carefully harvested and transferred to storage facilities where they are stored at freezing temperatures until ready for use. Through this continuous freezing and cutting process, industrial ice-making machines can produce large quantities of solid ice blocks efficiently and consistently. Let's start by unraveling the mystery of how those perfectly formed ice cubes come to be. Purification. It all begins with water, which undergoes rigorous purification processes to remove impurities and ensure the highest quality ice. Ice formation. Filtered water is then carefully poured into individual molds within the ice-making machine. These molds are meticulously designed to create uniform ice cubes of consistent size and shape. Rapid cooling. The water-filled molds are subjected to rapid cooling, typically achieved through the circulation of a chilled refrigerant or direct contact with a freezing surface. Solidification. As the temperature drops, the water solidifies into ice within the molds, forming the familiar cubes we're accustomed to. Harvesting and packaging. Once fully frozen, the ice cubes are released from the molds and collected for packaging. They're then ready to be distributed for use in beverages, food preservation, and various other applications. Host. With precise temperature control and mold design, industrial ice-making machines ensure the consistent production of high-quality ice cubes, meeting the demands of diverse industries and consumers. Now, let's delve into the process of creating solid blocks of ice, which serve a multitude of purposes across industries. Continuous freezing. Filtered water flows over a chilled surface or within a specialized chamber, gradually forming a solid sheet of ice. Thickness control. The thickness of the ice sheet is carefully regulated to achieve the desired dimensions for the ice blocks. Cutting. Once the ice sheet reaches the appropriate thickness, it's precisely cut into individual blocks using automated cutting mechanisms. In conclusion, industrial ice-making machines have the potential to address the growing demand for ice in Africa while mitigating the challenges posed by unreliable electricity. By implementing targeted marketing strategies and fostering partnerships within local communities, manufacturers and distributors can successfully introduce this essential technology and make a positive impact on livelihoods. Thank you for joining us today. If you found this video insightful, be sure to like, share, and subscribe for more content on innovative solutions to global challenges. Together, let's create a cooler and more refreshing future for Africa.